Whatever going on, Clark says he's set by Chris Townsend here. I'm Harris Welker, Captain Andy Townsend's with me. Let's get this one started. Keep the call right. Just airmail that to him. He's 1-on-1. It's it.
To be seen the outcome of that red card in this match, but they've got a long way to go yet with 10 men.
Oh, look who's won the ball. Cruz. Underway. Scorelines 1-0. Is he good enough? They've got a problem here.
Oh, getting got on that door, I think.
Away we go again. Sergio Ramos. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. And he did. Reyes. Oh, he's caught him out there. Real chance. He's got no life.
Second half, it's 2-0 here. What they mustn't do now is take their foot off the gas, because they've really got hold of this game by the scruff of the neck. They're in the lead. Now they must really ram home that advantage.
Cut that out well, didn't he? Go for a throw. So Robson. Wonderful lofted pass there. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now. Can he pick someone out? Easy for the defender. Remy. Oh, look at the space he's got here. That's a good
save. but these are the games the players enjoy now, Clyde. There are plenty of goals in front. They can just knock the ball about and see this game out.
He never seems to fail to hit the target.
Now here comes a change to the Real Madrid lineup. He can cross it now. No shooting space there. And they make the most of this. It's a corner.
Oh, snap against the post.
Out for a throw. Sergio Ramos. Picked up at the back.
So Ramos.
Plenty of cover there.
There's the whistle. And they've done what they had to do today.
They've taken the upper hand. The tie is theirs to lose now. A repeat of this performance will be enough.
That is a remarkable victory, guys, considering they were men short. That's some result.
Thank you for your help today, Andy. And thanks to all of you at home for tuning in.
I'll be fine.